In the previous quick tip, we added a stroke to a non-vector solid icon using layer styles. In this quick tip, let's take a look at using the same method to increase or decrease the stroke width of a stroked icon. I have this non-vector stroke icon, meaning there's no fill and it's a PNG, so I'm not able to convert it to a shape. To increase the stroke width, go to Layer, Layer Styles, and add a stroke. As you can see, After Effects adds a 3-pixel red stroke to the outside and inside of the image by default. Color pick the color of the original icon stroke and set the layer style's stroke position to center. Let's increase the size of our layer style stroke to see the result. If you toggle this layer style off and on, you can see the difference. Now I'm going to slowly increase the size of the layer style stroke even more. As you can see, at a certain point, increasing the size makes this icon look odd, so be careful how much you increase it. Notice that if we set the stroke's position to inside when trying to increase the stroke size, you get no effect. Toggle the layer style off and on and you'll see there's no difference whatsoever. You can also reduce the original size of the icon stroke with this method. Let's set our stroke position back to center and set the stroke size to 5 pixels. Now, decrease the opacity of the stroke from 100% down to 0%. As you can see, the stroke gets thinner. Toggle the layer style off and on to see the difference. Again, there is a point where increasing the stroke's value will have an odd effect on your image, so make sure to be careful how much you adjust this value. Just as inside has no effect when you're increasing the stroke size, setting the stroke's position to outside has no effect when reducing the stroke size. Toggle the layer style off and on and you'll see there's no difference whatsoever. That being said, keeping the position set to center produces the best results when both increasing and decreasing the stroke's width. Don't confuse stroke width with stroke size in this situation. To use this effect, you will always increase the stroke size. What reduces the stroke width is setting the opacity of the layer style to 0%. So remember, if you have a non-vector stroke icon and you need the stroke width to be thicker or thinner, you can add a layer style stroke and increase the stroke size. Leaving the stroke's opacity at 100% makes the stroke width thicker, while reducing it to 0% thins it out.